Gab, welcome to the program.
Thank you, Tito Boy. Thank you for having me, po.
Yeah, Gab Squad official. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Maraming maraming salamat. You grew up in Las Vegas.
Yes, I did, Tito.
How was it?
It was different. You know, different culture, different weather, different school, but I did grow up here. I did go to elementary school here, and then I went to high school and college there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yung buhay, kumusta? Kasi kami, pag sinasabing Las Vegas, ang naiisip namin kaagad yung strip. Di ba? The casinos, yeah. The big shows. Yung ba yung buhay dun?
Not really, because we're like by the mountains po. Sa,
there's an area actually, yeah. For...
Yeah, we're like 40 minutes away from the strip po.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So... It's like normal ano din, parang sa California lang din po, normal ano, subdivision, parang ganun.
Now, there was a time when I used to talk to Martin Rivera because Martin used to have a place in Las Vegas. Mm-hmm. Even Lani, Mesa Lucha.
Yeah.
So, ang sinasabi ko parate, malapit pa kayo sa strip? Pag halimbawa gusto nyo manood ng mga shows na Celine Dion, mm-hmm. Lady Gaga, you just travel to the strip and you're able to watch the shows. Sabi niya, hindi, meron ding community kasi that we usually do not associate with Las Vegas.
Yeah, there's a lot of Filipinos over there.
Marami din, ano?
Marami din po, yeah.
So growing up, elementary here and then yeah. College, but growing up, did you always want to be who you are today, an actor?
No, it was accidentally lang din po. I've always wanted to be a basketball player po, yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's my dream talaga po. And
well,
then, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of, because you're tall. How tall are you?
6'1" po.
Okay. Yeah. Ako naman ngayon, hindi, para lamang sa kaalaman ninyo, ang pangalan nila sa akin ngayon ay Leboy James. So,
nakita ko nga po yun.
Na talaga nakita mo. But I wouldn't try it with you tonight kasi nakakapagod din maging basketball player. Diba?
Yeah.
Well, ano yung ano? What's your strength? Anong position bang tawag doon?
Yeah, okay. I'm a small forward, power forward, I'm a slasher, Tito Boy. I hustle,
ano
rebound.
Slasher?
Slasher is when you drive. Ah, there's okay. A shooter, and then slasher is when you drive, and then.
Pasensya ka na. I mean, you know, Leboy James doesn't know everything.
Okay, lang po dito.
Okay, but you know, the nice thing about your Gab is I was told actually before this conversation, mama's boy ka.
Mama's boy.
Proudly, mama's boy.
Mama's boy. I'm the oldest po, so I was the first baby. Mm-hmm. So favorite po ako ng mom ko, and she's done a lot of things for us, but.
Hi, mom. She's very pretty.
Yeah.
Dinig ko nung December, you went home, and yeah. It was very difficult to leave Las Vegas.
Yeah, I always trying to come home every December to see my mom and my brother and sister, because yun nga, nakaka-miss po kasi.
Gaano kahirap yun na malayo ka sa pamilya? Nasa Las Vegas sila, ikaw nandito.
Mahirap din po, kasi sobrang close ko po sa mom ko eh. And, pero, okay naman din po kasi may support naman din po ako dito. Nakatira po dito yung dad side ko po. So yung okay. Lola ko po and ninang ko po.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, some people say that you're one of the hottest actors, young actors dito sa ABS-CBN. Pero ang hindi alam ng marami ay sobrang taba mo nung bata ka.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me the story.
Sobrang sarap po kasi magluto ng lolo ko and lola okay. ko. So nung bata po ako...
Ang yeah. cute.
So nung bata po ako, I just eat a lot. And I just ate a lot of yung mga sinigang, adobo, tapos yung mga white rice, sobrang mahilig po ako sa ganun. Yeah.
So, paano, ano ang nangyari? Talagang, ano ang nangyari? How'd you achieve this?
Yeah. So siguro po nung mga high school... So nung, siguro po...
Sandali lang Gab, ha? I need time to look at this. No. Also because, wow, it took a lot of hard work, a lot of determination.
A lot of hard work. It took a lot of determination
to get there. But you wanted this body.
I've always wanted to have that type of body.
No, it's a choice kasi. Yeah. Hindi natin sinasabi that if you choose to be heavy, I mean, that's a choice that yeah. that you want. Mm-hmm. So you wanted this body, that's why you worked hard. What was the most challenging?
Siguro po yung
consistency.
Yung diet po, of course.
Okay.
Pero yung consistency na pumunta ng gym every 5 times a week and all then right. eat healthy, like...
Wow. Pero totoo ba na hanggang sa ngayon ay insecure ka sa katawan mo?
I'm not that confident, Papa.
Bakit? With that body? With that, how can't you be confident?
No, I've always wanted a six-pack, Tito Boy. And you've right now, I think...
So, ilang packs ito, Gab?
Si,
no, four, ilan yan? Four? No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Di ba?
Wala pa akong abs sa under. Ano,
ah, wala pa?
Wala pa dito.
All right. Sige. So, yung insecurity, tell us about it.
Yeah, siguro nung I was in high school, sa group of friends namin, ako lang siguro dito ba yung mataba, actually.
Okay.
When I was in like junior year or sophomore year. And then there's this one point na parang we have a swimming party, pool party. And hindi ako maka-swimming kasi nahihiya ako at saka na-insecure po.
Nabully ka?
Ah, no, never naman po. Never ako nabully.
Whether sa America
like, I mean,
sa Pilipinas?
Friendly bully lang ako, like, ganun, parang, you look fat, ganun. Okay. Pero, as a joking around lang naman.
Pero hindi yung seryoso?
Oh, wala po.
That's good.
Yeah.
It's good to be in a community of people who are kind.
Yeah.
Kasi, yun ang hindi ko maintindihan, mataba ka lamang, binubully ka na. And hindi naman lahat ng mataba ay, you know, whatever you choose, whatever you are, whoever you are, you have the right to be here. Mm-hmm. Yan ang dapat naiintindihan ng maraming tao. Lalo na ng mga kabataan. Diba? Yeah. That we are very different from each other. And that we have to respect, you know, that state of being different. We have to respect and celebrate diversity.
Tama po.
Pero did you always know na maitsura ka, gwapo ka, artistahin ka?
Siguro po nung paano na po ako nung magka-college na po ako, parang yung I was a working student po kasi in Las Vegas, so I was a college student na nagtatrabaho.
Anong trabaho?
I used to work at Skechers. I was a supervisor. I was a salesperson po.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then minsan nagpapa-picture na lang po yung mga ibang Filipino dun sa Las Vegas.
Orang iba naman bumibili dahil ikaw ang nagbebenta. Possible.
I was the top salesman po sa buong Skechers.
Wow. Yeah. Ang sarap nun, ha. That's a wonderful experience that you carry with you, 'di ba?
Yeah.
There's an art there. There's an art of selling. Diba?
Yeah, apo, meron po.
And of course, you didn't start as supervisor. I'm sure you started somewhere.
Yeah, I started a regular worker po. Actually, I started at the outlet, and then outlet mall po.
Okay. So
Las Vegas. And then my manager told me, you need to move at Venetian. It's Venetian Las Vegas po. Because
Okay. You
have the looks and ganun. So when I moved there, din po yung may mas importante yung sales kasi kina-count po nila yung per person na kung gaano kalaki yung sales mo. And din po ako din po ako nag top performer po.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So, nung nag-umpisa ka mag-artista, malinaw ba sa'yo kung ano yung pinapasok mo?
No. Yung before po ako umuwi, sabi ko, because what happened was, I was a nursing student, Tito Boy, in Las Vegas. And two of my classes were filled up, so I have 6 months to spare. So, sabi ko, why not go home and try showbiz? And then...
Why showbiz? Who gave you the idea?
My dad and my mom.
my parents,
yeah.
Gusto nila pumasok ka sa industriya.
Yeah.
And that's what you did. You came home and tried showbiz.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Now, you're starting to be noticed and ang gaganda ng mga trabahong dumadating sa'yo.
Yeah,
okay,
really
dito sa halik, nakatanggap ka ng mga puri at puna.
Yeah.
You know, praise and criticism.
Mm-hmm.
Doon sa mga pumupuna sa'yo, of course, you say thank you to people who praise your work. Doon sa mga pumupuna na hilaw, dry ang iyong acting, ano ang iyong reaksyon? That's number one. Number two, nililigawan mo si Maggie. Di ba? Dito sa...
Yes.
Sa totoong buhay ba, nililigawan mo ba si Jane De Leon? Ang kasagutan sa pagbabalik po ng TW. Gab Squad, how do you take care of your fans, Gab?
I love my fans.
Yeah.
Actually, kakain nga po kami after nitong taping.
Oh.
Yeah. And I spent last two birthdays with them po.
Galing.
Yeah.
You have to take care of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because of them, we're able to do what we love to do.
Yeah.
Thank you. Maraming salamat. Okay. Let's talk about Halik.
Yeah.
This must be very exciting for you.
Super exciting. Book.
Talk about it. I know Echo is your favorite actor. So how was it? How is it doing the show with him?
I mean, it's still surreal to meet Tito Boy because, I mean, I look up to this actor. And yun nga po, kanina po pinalabas yung scene namin, na intense scene. And it's just dream come true. I'm really thankful. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa RSP Productions for having me po.
Walang mga pagkakataon na, halimbawa, action, hindi ka nakapagsalita dahil you're overwhelmed or you're just staring at Echo.
Ah,
because in front of, let's say, isang artistang hinahangaan ko, hindi ako nakakapagsalita. You know, for many years, I would do interviews of Nora Honor, who, you know, I'm Noranian. Tuwing ina-interview ko siya, nawawala ako. alam mo yun? You're a fan. I'm a fan.
Siguro po nung una po, sobrang kinakabahan ako. Pero yung personality po kasi ni Kuya Echo, siya po yung unang lalapit po.
That's true.
Siya una po yung lalapit sa'yo, siya yung una po yung kakausap po sa sa'yo. So parang naging comfortable na po ako sa kanya.
And that's genuine. Yeah. That's really Jericho.
That's why I really look up to him po.
He makes sure na komportable ka, he makes sure that you guys are, you know, are okay.
Yeah.
And this is during work and after work.
Yeah, even off cam po, parang. Sobrang makulit po siya na jokester po.
Aside from Jericho, how is it working with others?
It's been great, Tito. I feel so blessed na I get to work with experienced actors like Kuya Samuel B, Miss Amy Austria. So parang, it's just, I just have to watch them so I can learn kasi sobrang bago pa lang po ako dito sa industry na to. So I'm really thankful po na I'm working with the experienced actors.
Sinong kinamumuhian mo sa Halik? Sa dalawang babae. Ay, hindi naman, love.
Ano po?
Kinamumuhi, who do you hate?
Oh, wala.
Who do you dislike?
Wala po.
Oh, I'm sorry? Ah, Jade.
Oh, Jade. No, me and Ate Yam we're good friends po.
Si Jade?
Yeah.
Oo. Hindi ka nadadala minsan sa kanilang mga eksena na parang, hindi.
Hindi naman po.
When you watch yourself on television, ano yung reaksyon? Kasi bago ka eh.
Yeah. Still, minsan hindi ko po kaya panoorin sarili ko kasi dahil parang nakikringy po. Parang hindi pa po ako sanay and minsan nakukulangan po ako sa acting ko.
But you model, right?
Yeah. I did Fashion Week po.
Dito sa Pilipinas?
Yeah, Philippine
and
Fashion
I was told that you're one of the best walkers. If there's such a thing, di ba? Pinakamahusay lumakad. Nag-aral ka?
No, hindi po.
Ano yun? Natutunan mo lang?
Siguro po, natutunan ko lang po. Tinuruan din naman po ako before I started sa Philippine Fashion Week.
No, but was that your first?
Yeah, it was my first po.
Paano ba magmodelo ng tama? Sige nga, I mean, give us a walk. Try lang natin. No, because people say you walk very well. Uh-oh.
So, basically, you just gotta stand straight and just gotta have a straight face and don't...
Ah, you're not supposed to smile.
Yeah, you don't have to smile.
Ah, okay. That's the only profession where people are paid big money for pouting.
Yeah.
Okay. There you go. Galing, no? you know, people think that it's easy, but it's not, no? It's walking not, and...
Nakakakaba din po pag ikaw na po yung susunod. But I feel like...
You got to do what you have to do.
But I feel like it's easier than acting.
It's easier than acting. Okay. And talking about acting, sabi ko nga, we have a couple of tweets and we want you to react to these tweets. Before the show, nagpaalam po kami, mga kaibigan, kay Gab, kung pwede natin pag-usapan ito. Because personally, I am not a fan of, you know, of mean tweets.
Yeah.
It's probably because you spent a lot of time in the U.S. that, you know, this is something that's, you know, okay lamang sa'yo. Let's go to the first one. Diyan ka lang, Gab, ha? Okay. Sobrang pogi ni Gab, but these are not mean, actually. Some are constructive criticism.
Yeah.
Sobrang pogi ni Gab Legrand. Pero, my God, ang dry ng acting. Ooh, so dry, it's like a toast with no butter. How do you react to that?
I mean, I can't please everyone, Tito Boy. I just use it as my motivation. I've only been in industry for a year and a half. And I have so much to improve and I have so much to learn. And nagpapasalamat ako sa mga taong nagtitweet ng ganyan because it makes me want to work harder po.
And have that attitude, you know, that humility to say, yeah, let me take a look at myself and I'll be better.
Yeah,
nobody's
perfect.
Let's go to the next one. Yeah. Right. More acting workshop, please. Your reaction.
Yun nga din po, Tito. I mean, it's normal, like, people hate for no reason, like, kaya you just gotta use it as your motivation and,
right,
you know, to be better.
At kahit anong gawin mo, may mga taong nakakagusto, may mga taong hindi nakakagusto. But the good point here, I think, is for you to take a look at what you do. It's important sometimes to watch yourself.
Yeah.
You know, how am I doing, etc. And then, do you believe in workshops?
I do, Tito Boy.
And have you taken workshops?
Yeah, I've taken workshops po, and I personally believe that I think I need more workshops po. Kasi this is my first ever big role.
Tama.
And yung nakasama ko pang artista is Kuya Jericho Rosales and Kuya Sam Milby. So it's a lot of pressure to me as a first ever, a newbie actor po.
At saka, ang mahirap din sa ating trabaho, Gab, we cannot make excuses. The moment you are in front of the camera, you just have to deliver what you're supposed to deliver. Okay? But let's talk about Jane. Sino si Jane sa buhay mo? And let's go to the question of Classica Samson on Twitter. Kakilig si Namagi at Gio. Sa halik sa totoong buhay ba, nililigawan ni Gab Lagman si Jane De Leon. So what is the story?
Me and Jane were good friends, po, Tito Boy. And yeah, we're just good friends po.
Wala nang karugtong?
Wala nang. So far, wala po.
How well do you know her?
I know her, I think, decent po, siguro.
Uh-huh. You're not interested. Not that Jane is interested, okay? I'm just talking to Gab. Pero hindi ka interesado man ligaw, you don't want to pursue this?
Oh, as of right now po, Tito, I just want to focus on my career. I don't want any relationships as of
you
right
know,
now.
This is coming from that reaction of fans. And a lot of people are saying that, you know, there's a certain chemistry between the two of you.
Yeah, me and Jane were really good friends. Like, and she always, always helped me sa mga script.
Okay.
Like, that's why she's a good friend of mine.
Yes or no? Are you single?
Yes.
Okay. So, magpasalamat ka sa suporta na binibigay sa inyo sa halik. And I know you have this film. So, invite everybody to support you. Go ahead.
Ngayon.
Here.
Iniimbitahan ko po kayo manood ng... Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Alright. Una muna, magpasalamat ka for halik.
Okay.
Nagpapasalamat
po ako sa inyong lahat for watching Halik. Sana po huwag po kayong magsawang magsuporta. Thank you so much po. Yeah.
Okay. And hanggang kailan? Invite everybody to watch your film.
Iniimbitahan ko po kayong manood ng Hanggang Kailan sa February 6 na po yan, starring Cian Lim and Miss Luis De Los Reyes.
Congratulations.
Thank you po.
I'm sorry?
Oh.
There.
And we have a mall show on February 2 sa Market po yan and sa Farmers Plaza.
You
sana makapanood po kayo. And magbi-premiere na po yan sa February 4 sa Mega Mall Cinema 1 po.
Sabi ko baligtad. Okay. Gab, since this is your first time here on TWBA, let's do fast talk.
Nice.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, 2 minutes. Long, short.
Long.
Morena, Mestiza.
Mestiza.
Sports, showbiz.
Sports.
Siomay, siopaw.
Siomay.
Pinapaitan, dinuguan.
pinapalitan.
Invisibility, X-ray vision.
Invisibility.
Hugas ng pinggan, hugas ng kotse.
Hugas ng pinggan.
Lose your hair, lose your abs.
Lose my hair.
Halik sa leeg, halik sa noo.
Halik sa leeg.
Saan kahuling nakipag-date?
Sa Las Vegas.
Kailan kahuling narasing?
New Year's.
Sino ang pangarap mong maka-basketball?
Luka Doncic.
Anong kinababaliwan mo ngayon?
Basketball?
Pagkain na hindi mo kailanman kakainin?
Dinuguan.
Ah, okay. Ilang ride na sasakyan mo sa unang ride mo na sasakyan sa theme park?
Some beses?
Unang ride. What was it?
Oh, unang ride. Roller coaster.
One thing you don't do anymore?
Jogging.
What keeps you up at night?
PlayStation.
Something that you would give up for true love?
Basketball.
Yes or no? Have you ever cheated on a girl?
No.
Ann Curtis, Yassi Pressman?
Both.
Cutest part of Jane's face?
Her smile.
Yes, no. Do you find Jane sexy?
Yes.
Sexiest part of your body?
Chest.
Boxers or briefs?
Boxers.
Last time you were naked?
Kanina.
Saan?
Sa banyo.
Lights on, lights off?
Lights on.
Sex or chocolate?
Sex.
Best time for sex?
Anytime.
Lahat ng mga tagahalit na dumadalaw dito sa amin, sa TWBA, ay tinatanong namin ito. Gab, paano ka humalik?
Masarap, Tita May.
Do I follow that up? No. Maraming salamat, Gab.
Thank you, T-Boy.
Maraming salamat. Thank you. And Boys of La Carmela de Baracay, Xavier Marzan and Joseph Ryan Kovchumani, Move On Clothing, Mario Theros, maraming salamat sa inyong tulong sa amin sa Make Your Nanay Proud Foundation. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Abundance, be kind. Good night. Tonight,